broadcast team is fired up to bring you this one here tonight. As we send it down ringside to Ray Ferraro, you look at these two teams and the way they operate from special teams, this could be a key area tonight.
Yeah, both teams were talking this morning about the need to stay out of the penalty box. Don't give the opportunity for the other team's power play to get rolling.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Blues take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And they'll dump it in. Kansas City's got the puck along the wall. Laterra's got it in the defensive end. The Bulls take it across the line. Puts it on net, just wide of the net. Gains control of the puck here at the line. St. Louis has it in their own zone. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. He scores! Jumps all over his rebound and puts it in.
Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound.
The game's first goal, and it's almost a collective shh by scoring here early.
Really quiet in the building. I don't think anybody expected this game to start like this.
Quick pass to Schwartz.
Time of the goal.
Schwartz has the puck against the half wall.
Shen's dangerous in the offensive zone.
Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Hard to get a puck quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. When you get in this tight, James, you've got to make a quick move. He goes to the backhand and beats the goaltender.
St. Louis has the shot advantage, and as a result, they've got the lead. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Great poise here as he gets it back. St. Louis on the attack. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Handles it along the blue line. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. The Blues have the shot advantage, and they also have the lead on the scoreboard. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. With possession along the wall. Puts the puck on net, shuts him down. In front, the puck stopper gets on top of it. We'll get a little stoppage in play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net. That's a pretty good scoring chance. That's a chance the shooter thinks might go in, but the goalie turns it aside.
We're still in the early stages of this period. St. Louis seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. Kansas City's gained possession along the boards. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. On the attack along the boards. And he puts that one aside with ease.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Looks to set up at the point now. Ahead of steam now towards the front. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Fabry. Fabry's got it into offensive territory. Moves it around along the half wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
St. Louis has been the better team offensively, more shots, and as a result, more goals. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him in front. Taken along the wall by Sanford. Tries to tuck it in. And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
St. Louis can build on this lead here with still plenty of time to go here in the first. Bozak's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And he makes the save.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
St. Louis still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. Mitchell's won a big draw on their own end. Oleski's got the puck in his own zone. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes the feed at the point. Can't get it to go. Gunnarsson's gaining momentum. And he slides it quickly to Sanford. The Bulls will play it from the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Mitchell. Let's it rip, just wide.
Yeah, he's gonna have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
With the stop. Back to the blue line.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just gonna play a tight box. They look exhausted.
Makes the save. Takes the feed at the back end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Handles the puck. Drives it to the front of the net. Wrists one. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed. Fires it. Great reflexes. Another save.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Blocker save. Scooped up along the wall by Schwartz. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
Shen's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Mitchell's moving the puck through his own zone. Thorburn swooping in on the attack. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Taken by McDonald. Lets the wrister go. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
And that's blocked away. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And he stands tall in goal. Yakovlev stick handling in his own zone. Sends the pass over. Laterra's carrying it ahead. Moves it to McDonald. Here's a blast. Oh, comes up with a stop. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. In the final moments of this period, 2-0 is where we sit. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Comes up with a stop. And now it's grabbed by Falk. Gaining momentum up along the side. Perron's going to play it against the half wall. Back to the point it goes. Denied by the puck stopper. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Let's it fly. He scores.
I thought they were going to run out of time here, James. This is a terrific time to strike here. Now you carry over the intermission. You come out for the next period feeling really good about yourself. If you're scoring from that distance, you must really be able to walk into it. That's a terrific shot. It just blazes by the goalie.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
Colton Parenko, assisted by number 19, Jan Boney.
Slides it back to the blue line. Stopped by the goaltender. The first frame is complete as the horn sounds, ending the first 20 minutes of play. There will be two very different conversations in this first intermission for these two teams. 3-0 is where it stands after the first 20.
With hot food and ice-cold beverages, now's your chance to join us at one of our many concession stands located throughout.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. Into the corner now. From the slot, wrist shot. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the save.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Laterra. Stones him in front.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Kansas City's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the pass. Nice pass. They've got numbers. With some momentum driving towards the net, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Over the line they come. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Schwartz plays the puck. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
The Blues gain possession along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Tarasenko. Slides the puck over. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Here's a chance to set up now. Off target! St. Louis has possession of it now. Tarasenko's picking up steam. Dumps it in. The Bulls have a hold of it in the defensive zone. St. Louis gains control of the puck. Puck picked up by Yakovlev. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. St. Louis tries to break out from their own end. And he gains the zone here. And now he angles it across to O'Reilly. Comes up with a stop. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Well, we'll get another look at that scoring chance. Look how quickly the puck is shot. But the goalie makes the save anyway.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It has been a one-sided affair. 3-0 is where we sit. From the blue line, and that goes wide of everything. Takes that pass back at the point with the stop. Oh, and another big stop. Quick pass to Mitchell. Takes the feed. Moves the puck. What a glove save! Bozak's won it off the faceoff. Sanford's moving it ahead. Shot denied by the goaltender. And he slides it quickly to Falk. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And makes the save. St. Louis seems to be scoring on every single opportunity based on the chances they've created up big here in the second. Picks up the puck in his own end. The Blues go to work on offense. Here he is, wrists it on net. From putting it in.
Things happen so quickly. He wants to deliver that puck quickly and accurately. He only got half of it right.
Game of inches. Scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick. That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
Trailing in this one, but it's a little bit closer now. A
little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
Sends it over to Steen. Steen's got the puck, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Takes it across the blue line. Quick feed to Smith. Booming shot! Denies him with a save! Puck grabbed by Barbashev. Picked up along the boards by Steen. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. And he scores.
You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
Been all over them tonight.
Quicker, faster, more skilled. They have opened up a large margin here in the middle period.
Slides the puck near the front of the net. And there's the save. Stafford's got the puck along the wing. Puck dumped in and the forwards will head off. Takes the feed from the wing. Perron's got it in the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Let's it go. Denied by the blocker. Puck scooped up by Perron. Here's a short pass to Parayko. The Bulls scoop it up along the boards. Kunitz moves the puck. Kunitz plays it into the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Big time stop there. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Handles the puck at the point. Oh, Ray, he's got to hit the net.
He gets everything on this, but when it goes over the net, you don't even have a chance for a rebound.
With possession along the wall. Moves it to Shen. Pass right on the doorstep. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Let's one go. Denies him on the play. Kansas City's got the puck along the boards. McDonald's taking it from his own end. Carries it in. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Yakovlev. Denied by the goaltender. Just wide! And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Two periods now in the books, one more still to come. And we're sitting at 4-1. The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. St. Louis continues to lead early in this third period. Big story tonight for them. Their offense came to play. Taken by Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson's got it along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Gunnarsson. Pass back to the point. That goes wide. Kansas City's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Laterra. Here they come on the attack. Drifts it and rips it, and a great save. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Quick feed to Shen. Shen's got it against the boards. Oh, what a stop! Kansas City's looking to break out of their own end. Brickley's got it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Tarasenko and makes the save. Sends a pass over. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Kansas City's got the puck along the wall. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Puts it to the front of the net. St. Louis gains a hold of it. Receives the pass. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Kansas City's gained possession along the boards. Scoops up the puck now. Here he comes, in on the breakaway! And where'd that one go?
Boy, it doesn't get on the net. He misses the net as he tries to make the perfect play.
Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. And now it's grabbed by Yakovlev. He carries the puck up along the wing. On the attack along the boards. And not much on that one. Handles the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves it around along the half wall. And now he moves it quickly to Parayko. And comes up empty. Kansas City's gained possession. Along the half wall with the puck. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. What an opportunity! Puts it high.
Looking to pop the water bottle off the top of the net. He shoots it too much over the top. Even though that puck is delivered with great velocity, that looked like a pretty easy stop for the goalie to make.
The Blues have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
St. Louis has been impressive to watch tonight. Numerous scoring opportunities, and they have converted on most of them. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Up along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it to Mitchell. Shuts him down. Grabs the puck in the slot. And another stop from behind the net. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Sends it in on the attack. St. Louis has it near the wall. Moves it quickly over to Bouwmeester. Now he takes it over the line. Quick pass to Parayko. Hammers the shot, and he says no! Straight up the middle, here they come. Heads to the back of the net. Snaps one here in the slot, turns it away.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's a 4-1 game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves the puck over to Dunn. Dunn's got it along the boards. Puck dumped in. The Bulls get a hold of the puck along the boards. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. The goalie's probably got to stop this, but I don't think he's set, James. That turnover didn't give him much time to get set in the net.
And they're going to mix it up between the pipes here.
That'll do it for him. Mercifully, this has been a long night.
St. Louis is having one of those nights, Ray.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night for them.
Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Steen's going to play it against the half wall. Comes up with the stop. time late in this third period, they have been the better team tonight. And momentum on their side as they win the draw. Scores! Three is the magic number!
Man, that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here. I think this goalie's going to look up at the clock and see just exactly how much time is melted away. It's going from bad to worse for these guys.
The Blues seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Fires it into the offensive zone. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Back at the point, they set it up. Smith's got the puck. Quick shot, right in the slot. Easily turned away by the glove.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
St. Louis came ready to play tonight. Tons of scoring chances, and they lead it big time here late in this third. Shen's won the faceoff. Tosses it on to Tarasenko. Tarasenko's got it in the offensive zone. And that goes off a player in front. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. St. Louis has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. From the point, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Kansas City's got a hold of it against the wall. Corrado's got the puck through the neutral zone. Rips it, turns him away. St. Louis up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Schwartz brings it in. On the attack along the boards. Takes that one right in the logo. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. The Blues have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Long breakout pass to center. Here's a rip! Oh, what a beautiful glove save! St. Louis came ready to play tonight. Tons of scoring chances, and they lead it big time here late in this third. Lateras won the draw. Here's a blast! Oh, what a stop! St. Louis takes possession along the wall. The Bulls have it in the offensive zone. Tries to feed it over to McDonald. McDonald's got it along the wing. Handles it along the blue line. And that's blocked. Perron's got it through the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Looks to set up at the point now. And that'll do it from ringside here.
Really good game for them. I thought they played well in several different segments of the game, including their face-off, where they controlled the puck a lot.
And also in the defensive zone, in addition to the offensive zone.
Once they get the puck clean, they were able to get it out of the zone, and they did a nice job.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.